Ladies and gentlemen, Shern, it's Darvey O'Duck here. I'm the newest addition to Marvel and Friends this year. Last March 17th, a special day to Irishmen, Marvel McFay traveled through my native land, and by the kiss of the Blarney Stone, I appeared from behind a tall shamrock. He told me of how he traveled the galaxy with his enchanted caravan of animal friends, spreading love and happiness to all. Marvel McFay said that at Astroworld, he found the most happiness and the friendliest people in the whole universe. So he decided to make a home for his friends in Children's World, since the little people were the best friends of all. Well, as they say in show business, the show must go on, so... Oh, Marvel boy, the pipes are calling. Oh, sorry, Pierre. Yes, well, here's a joyous musical show designed just for all of you. It's called Marvel's Magical Kingdom and features all my best friends and, of course, Marvel McFay. Nice meeting you. May your day at Astroworld bring much happiness and lucky shamrocks. Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from...